Hello and good afternoon. I am Chandan Kumar. Welcome you to IMS Midday Bulletin. Here are the headlines from across Odisha. COVID-19 situation worsens in Odisha as the state reports 2 deaths and 1374 fresh cases in the last 24 hours. COVID-19 vaccination figure crosses 40 lakh marks in Odisha in just 70 days. Over 10 lakh people vaccinated in the last 6 days, informs Health Department of Odisha Government. Meanwhile, Odisha receives 2.5 lakh doses of Covishield vaccine from central government. Odisha Chief Secretary Suresh Chandra Mahapatra and Additional Chief Secretary Pradipta Mahapatra visit Kalahandi and Nuapada to take stock of COVID-19 situation in the districts. SCB College of Nursing in Cuttack closed for violating COVID-19 norms. Students have been asked to vacate hostels until further order. Congress candidate for Pipli Bipol Ajit Mangaraj tests positive for COVID-19. He is being treated in home isolation. Members of Mahanadi Bachao Andolan Samiti staged Jal Satyagraha in Cuttack protesting inordinate delay by the tribunal to resolve the water sharing dispute between Odisha and Chhattisgarh. Andhra Pradesh officials go violent to containment zone in Kotia Panchayat of Koraput district during rural poll today. Video goes viral. That's all for today. Have a good day.